Now it's your turn to make some predictions. You should have drawn the molecule of acetone and cyclohexane and made a prediction as to whether or not they're polar molecules. Let's first look at acetone. We're going to use our ebonite rod and our rabbit's fur to collect a charge again. We're going to have our stream. And you can see that it definitely bends that acetone, so it is a polar molecule. Now let's look at cyclohexane. No effect.